A question I get asked commonly is how will I look immediately after the procedure? Now, it depends on what session we're talking about. Session one is going to be very subtle. Most people won't even know. It's probably the people that you tell obviously going to know you've done something, but people generally just walking down the street won't even know you've having a procedure done. Again, people probably won't notice because if it's done right, it will look natural and people will just think that's what you've got. But after the session, you will experience some redness, but the redness typically dies down between sort of 6 to 24 hours. Once the redness is gone, the colour will be at its most vibrant and it will dull down after a few days, weeks, months. And then session three, obviously, is your, normally in most cases, the finished treatment, and you'll look like you've just got a full buzz cut.